Every curious mind has lots of unanswered questions about our universe and celestial bodies. So, let's begin the question answer session.
May I know what is the age of the earth and what it is made up of?
So, age of the earth, I also already mentioned it in the context of the age of the universe. It's about 4.5 to 5 billion years old. Much of the earth is actually made up of oxygen and silicon. And in fact, much of earth is made up of the two in combination. It's silicon dioxide. Have you come across silicon dioxide? Have you heard of silicon dioxide?
Yes.
Where have you seen silicon dioxide?
Sir, silicon dioxide, it's sand because SiO2 is normally known as sand.
Correct. So, silicon dioxide, basically silicon and oxygen. Apart from that, you have a few other metals like aluminum, iron, calcium and so on. Of course, the atmosphere itself is very different. Nitrogen is the dominant gas of the atmosphere, followed by oxygen.
Sir, how is the age of the star calculated? Is it related to the gases, its composition of gases or something?
Basically, it has to do with the physics of the manner in which elements are synthesized. This is relatively well known. Okay, and so it's a balance between how these things are synthesized and then how it grows. Okay, how it grows and expands, and how, and once it grows to a certain age, how it looks. Okay, looks, by looks, I mean the spectra that it emits. Okay, only information we pretty much have about a star is its spectrum. Okay, sometimes we know its mass, many times we know its mass by calculating the dynamics of other bodies around it. So you know how big it is and how hot it is. From these two quantities, you can back calculate and say, well, this is how old the star should have been. That's because we've got a fair amount of confidence in the laws of physics that governs these processes, as opposed to things like the Big Bang, where really our understanding of the basic physics and everything is very shaky.